Hello again, Internet! Here we are with Day 8 of Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. This game's taking a long time, and we are about to do some side quests to make it take even longer. But look, my combat guy needs armor, and in order to get the good stuff, I have to make the merchant happy, or he won't sell it to me. Such is life, or undeath, whatever the case may be. So it is time. Now, I believe my next goal was up in here, so let's go take a look. Jump right on in. Hi, honey. Okay, so someone in Confessions wanted to see me, in a way. Oh, what is... That's going the wrong way. I can't get in there if it's going... Oh, it's going around this way. Okay. Yeah, Confessions. This is amazing.
I knew you'd talk to me. I swear you were
all... Yeah, if you're not the person I'm here to talk to...
I'm surprised I don't know you. I usually meet all the L.A. vampires out on the scene. Not a lot of you out tonight, which is weird, because I don't know of any parties going on.
What? I think you have the wrong person.
No, come on. It's totally cool. I'm Patty. Seriously, everyone knows me. Besides, I just wanted to ask you if you've seen someone.
Who is this lucky someone?
His name is Kent Allen Ryan. He's a toreador. Really good looking. Dresses really well. Like all Prada, usually.
Don't know him.
Oh, well, he's pretty powerful. He's probably, like, too far behind the scenes for you to know about him. Maybe you know some of the people who work for him.
Alright, I have to go.
No, don't go. I really need to find him. Really, maybe you can ask around.
Yeah, why should I? I don't know what to tell you.
Oh, fine. You're just some no-dick fledgling. I've hung out with way more powerful vampires than you'll
ever.
I wouldn't drink your gutter blood if you were the last...
You're a LARPer, aren't you? Goodbye. You're a LARPer, aren't you? That would be amazing if here in this game, in this world, there are people who are effectively playing Vampire the Masquerade LARPs. Okay, what was my mission? Please tell me I wasn't looking for her. Fat Larry told you the owner of the club confession. Yeah, that you're not the owner. You can piss off. The owner's looking to see me somewhere. Again, we got this dude here. I mean, weren't you in the other club also? You get around, don't you? What is with your lack of skin texture? Seriously. Oh my god. Yeah, no, I'm not talking to you. You the DJ? You're the owner? There's gotta be an owner here somewhere. You look more like the owner, but I still don't want to talk to you. Okay, barman, you work here. Talk to me. Yo, talk to me. Talk to me. Hello? No, you're not gonna talk to me. Okay. How about you? You work here. Talk to me. I'm looking for the owner.
Everybody comes in has got to have a shot. House rules. Inhibition's the first thing to go. Two more of these and you'll be telling me your nastiest, dirtiest stories. I am your beat priestess, and it's time to confess.
I like this place. Turning a church into a sinful bar? Oh my, yes. Okay, let's see. Who are you?
Venus was her name. You want to confess?
Larry mentioned me.
Larry? Oh, so you're the Action Jackson he was going to send over? Oh, yeah. I've been waiting for someone like you.
Good.
To come in here. You see, I've got this situation that's gotten a little out of hand, and I need...
You also got a hole in your shirt right here. You can let people see right down the middle. Oh, I've got some people that won't get paid this month. You intrigued? Go on.
Well, the parking lot next to the Empire...
Again?
A couple of guys, Russian accents, bit thick. I need you to tell them Venus doesn't have their money. That's it.
Yeah, this is going to end violent, and I'm okay with it.
I expected you to fight. Empire Hotel. Tell them I'm broke. You can run, right? Never mind. Just don't go starting any street fights.
What? Why not? Be back in a minute. Don't start street fights. That's... Why not? That's what I do. Alrighty. Let's go see Empire Hotel parking garage. Be the good little messenger boy. Where's the Empire Hotel? Where's the bus stop? There's a bus stop. Hello, bus stop. Empire Hotel, where are you? Empire Arms. Oh, it's right around the corner. So, yeah, well, there it is. Empire. You know, something about a parking garage near here. Unless I have to go into it. Oh, hey, well, here's a parking structure. Well, not a structure, but... Oh, hi guys.
Fish and beach send you.
Yep. No money.
Where is money?
There's no money. Up your mother's ass. Oh, that's tempting.
No money.
Yep, my job's done. Nice meeting you all. Yep, have fun guys. Oh wait, this is a combat zone now. Are you gonna run from me? You gonna run from me? Ah! Criminal violation. Whatever. Back off. Nah, I shouldn't let the one guy run. I'm gonna try that again without letting him run. Don't get seen. Beat the crap out of him, but don't get seen. And definitely leave a message with the one in the middle. I'll leave a message with, you know, draining blood. Ha ha ha. Hi there. That she did. There's no money. Yep, my job's done. Nice meeting you all. One down. Here's your message. Left that message. Hi there. Stop getting up. Works for me. She's probably not going to be happy. I don't care. Grab the gun. Any other guns? Wasn't there one over here? Nope. I'm fine. Things got a bit rough, but I can handle that. Out of the way. Ah, turn. I hate these things. Why are they here? Just making it slower for me to finish this mission. Okay, you are so not going to be happy with me, and you know what? I don't care.
I'm with somebody.
I passed on your message.
I can't hear you.
Okay. I told you not to be violent! I don't care.
Well, you certainly did better than my bouncer did. Poor Jeff can't turn his neck to the right anymore. Already had a call from Boris. Wasn't too happy about tonight, son of a bitch. Say, how'd you like to get into the crowd business?
I'm not following.
Start this club, I have to take out a significant loan from a king bastard by the name of Boris, and every time I haven't been able to make the monthly plus interest, the bastard takes what he feels is a suitable late fee.
Go on.
I've got a club to run, so I'll be blunt. I refuse to fuck that fat, misogynistic old man one more time to hold on to the club. So I'll need someone to eliminate him. Do this, and I'll make you a silent partner.
I am definitely not answering number one. Ah, good as done. I like to kill people.
Always has a few of the fiercest bully boys standing round trying to out-sneer each other. He's got a short temper, and more than likely he's been drinking for the last 4 hours. Here, key to the penthouse level.
Absolutely. I'll be back when he's no longer breathing. I don't even care about the club. I just want to kill. You know, for a society that's supposed to be trying to stay under the radar, we're not doing a very good job of being stealthy. I mean, ultimately, there's just a few too many fatalities here. I do like the way up into the office, though. Oh, hello, what's this? Hello? Sorry, hon. Da-da-da. Sin. Slave. Okay. Let's see. What do we got here? Thought you might get together tonight if it pleases you. From Larry. Okay. Well, that's fine. Does this mean now on I can get up there? That'd be good. Just whatever. Steal some cash. Get out. Go kill someone. Just another day. Notice that nice little graphics glitch there? You open the door, you get a bit of hollow mirrors because there's nothing behind it. Not very good. Should have put something back there. Even if it was just a black wall, you should have something so you never see off the edge of the map. Oh wait, Empire's this way. Durr. Alright, penthouse should be right up there. Evening, officer! Oh, so the Giovannis really do have skeletons in their closet. By the sounds of it, they might do nasty things to them. All right, penthouse. Push the button. There we go. Da-da-da, ground floor. I'm going to assume 6th floor is the penthouse. It's usually up on the top. Ballroom. Penthouse? Yeah, penthouse. Maintenance. Room 1.
It has several reported weeping virgin sightings throughout its history. One pilgrim reported that they witnessed blood coming from no less than 6 statues at around sunset.
Oh, lovely. Hi guys, I'm looking for Boris. Have you seen Boris? Boris, is Boris here? That's the ballroom again. Room 2. Hi, are you Boris? I'm looking for Boris. I mean, I suppose I could have just sit there and drain you. I mean, you haven't done anything to me yet, but you will at some point. Hi, Boris. Boris, this must be Boris's room. No, there's Boris's room. With the guards by it. Open door. Hi. I'm looking for Boris.
I Stanavis. Who the hell are you? You are not expected.
Da-da-da. That's odd. He didn't tell you I was coming?
You got 10 seconds to leave. Then I blow a fucking head off.
One. Oh, no, that wasn't 10 seconds. That was not 10 seconds. Yeah, didn't think so. All right, let's try this a different way.
Who the hell are you?
I'm here to speak to Boris.
You got 10 seconds to leave, then I blow a fucking head off.
Yeah, that wasn't 10 seconds, man. Seriously, why are you guys not running away? I mean, I just walked through how many of you? Even you guys, at that point, should be turning and running with the guns just not working. Hi. Ah, yes. Good old-fashioned killing spree. Yeah, no. All these guns, all these ammo. None of which I need. Hi, Boris. As I'm sure you've noticed...
Shut up, me. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Venus sent me to discuss something with you.
Is that right?
Yeah, she wants you out of her life. Yeah, she wants the club. Hand over the deed or else.
You will get nothing from me. Go tell that bitch she can pack up little club. Her name is coming off. Get the hell out of here. Pashley, go.
I think you misheard me. I guess now I've got to find the deed. Money clip. Ooh, what do we have here? Fancy ring to sell. Got some more money. Now I got to find the paperwork, though. Because, you know, without that, it's kind of all for nothing, isn't it? I doubt I'm going to find paperwork here. No, 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 nothing. All right. Nothing here. Yeah, I'm not seeing. Can't even get on the computer, so whatever. He's dead. That's all that mattered, right? What's in here? Anything I can steal? Not like they're gonna miss it. And what's this then? Probably the, quote, easy way in, unquote. Am I stuck? Oh god, I think I'm stuck. No, okay, good. There we go. Woo, almost got stuck. This engine, that's not the first time it's happened. Alright, hopefully that'll be enough to get me some better armor. What? Locked? Suppose I could go out through the ballroom. There we go. And back to the ground floor. Man, it is a real mess up there. Somebody ought to do something. Hi, officer. You know, you might want to go check out the top floor. Evening. This is what my character does best. Anybody else you need deaded? Okay, well, she's not up in her office this time, so... quite the dance floor.
There you are. Finished yet?
Oh, yes. Let's talk in your office. What? Let's talk in your office!
You? Let's talk in my office!
Good idea. It's not even that loud in here.
Boris?
Dead.
Is that Boris's blood? Guess we're partners then. If you only knew what I had to do over the years to keep this place open. Tell you what, partner. Come in every few days and I'll give you your cut. Here's tonight's. I've got some
money!
I'll hold your share of the profits. Don't forget to drop by and scoop them up once in a while. Hmm?
Get rid of that annoying turnstile, will you? Yes! Thank you, game, for giving me that option! Yes, I love it! Oh, they even knew how annoying that was. I love it. Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna go around. There's no reason to run around this. I'm just gonna jump off the edge. Alright, now I have a source of income as well. Things are looking up. Fat Larry doesn't have anything good for me. I'm going to be unhappy. So, welcome back, White Knight. I see you there. Alright, Larry, what you got? Something better? I need to do some shopping. Oh, come on! Well, at least I have the money. Ugh. Yeah, he doesn't have anything else for me. I did all those quests for nothing. Well, the hell with you, Larry. See how I look now. Eh, not bad. Better armor, at least. That was a waste of time. Okay, what are my current missions? Gary has informed you sarcophagus is the Giovanni Mansion. Right, gotta head to the mansion. This will be more violent, no doubt. Hopefully this armor will help. If not, you know what? I have 24. I could drop another point into fortitude. Let's do that.
Where to?
Just drive. Giovanni Stronghold. Why is everything tilted? Oh, because we're on a slope. Now comes the question. Do I walk in the front door, or do I try to find a way around? Man, you guys are everywhere. Also, shouldn't you be attacking me since I don't belong here? You guys ought to fire your gardener. He's not doing a very good job of the place. Look at all those weeds. Wow. I can't even get in the back door. You guys guarded that.
Sorry, you can't come in here right now.
Are you sure? Because I bet I can. I bet if I knock really hard. Not seeing any obvious extra ways in. No basement, no tunnel. I guess I could stealthily drop some of you guys back there. Yeah, let's try the front door, because of course. Hi.
You have invitation. Family reunion tonight. Invitation only.
Did they cut your tongue out?
You have invitation.
Are you gonna look at me? Nope.
I ask you to leave, please.
Alright. Or you'll do what? Kind of like what happened to your gums? What the hell, man? Brush your teeth. Alright, I think we might be in for a murder spree. This will get dangerous pretty fast for me. Oh wait, what's this on the ground? Is this an invitation? Did somebody drop an invitation? No, someone dropped a can of... Whoa! That was a possessed can of sardines. Now... What about this? Is that another possessed can of sardines? Seriously, you guys are slobs. Hi, let me in.
Sorry, you can't come in here right now.
Oh, I think I can. Yeah, I think I can. So, anyone else gonna run at me? Because it has begun. Nope, guess not. Now, there's a sarcophagus in here somewhere. And it is a combat zone, so I can go nuts. Enough. You guys really aren't very smart. Just like everyone else. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Is that working? Maybe if we keep doing it. Dummies. What's in here? Just a mirror that doesn't work. Yeah, the new fortitude's helping. That's what, two more soak between the armor and the fortitude? That one's locked. You really should have had some backup. Oh, you did have some. They just were around the corner. Will you fall down already? Come on. Wow, how much health do you have? The heck, man? At least I will feed well tonight. Because this is what it's all about for me. Open. Hi, anyone in here? Nope, no one in those barracks. How about here? Nope. This one? Oh, hi. Did I catch you at a bad time? Aw, yeah. Anyone else? Next. Oh, hi. So nice of you to join us today. Yeah, just pop quite a bit of fortitude there. That ought to last a while. Next one or two people I drain will cover it, too. As soon as I can find them. There's got to be more in here than that. I mean, come on. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's... Yeah, no. Oh, actually, that did, like, no damage to me. Except I hear a shotgun. Like, are they even going to try to come after me? Okay, there's one. Like, yes and no. It's like, they chase me. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Wait, are you actually... You are Bruno! Holy crap! You left all of your guards behind to come face me one-on-one. I admire your gall, sir. You're gonna die for it, but... I mean, how will that work out for you? Inventory full? What? Ah, well, who needs a deagle, really? Oh my, you have some tasty blood on you, sir. Mmm, what a fine delicacy. That was wonderful. Now, should I drop a weapon for the deagle? Nah. So who else is around here? That went better than expected. Well, I killed the dude. So, where's the sarcophagus? Hi. Man, you guys are great for blood. Where are you guys? So much I can get out of you. Ah, you're not so good. You are a disappointment, sir. And you'd better have friends, because I'm still thirsty. Ah, there you go. Oh, yeah. That's the good stuff right there. Mmm. Like a fine aged wine. Now I just gotta find the sarcophagus. Wait, I'm back here? Crap. I'm not good at this. It's also much harder to see now that everything's full bright. Oh, I've already been this way. Can I pick this lock? Hello? I don't even know if I'm attempting it right now. I don't think I'm attempting it. What the heck? Alright, well, I'll try that lock later. Now would probably be a good time to try it. Is this the front door? I think it's the front door. Yeah, that's the front door. Now, I don't think the sarcophagus is going to be upstairs. I think it's going to be downstairs. Yeah, there's nothing up here at all. Wow, what a great mansion. Okay, so someone, somewhere, has what I need. Supposedly. If not, I just did a whole lot of killing for fun. Okay, here's that door again. Well, actually, yes, there we go. Now I'm trying to pick it. 9. Yeah, I need a key. Did the Baron not have a key on him? I think he only dropped the Deagle. Oh, I hope he did not drop the key out of bounds. So I did trap him in the corner. See? Inventory full. I don't see a key, I just see the gun. Okay, great. Now what? Where's the damn sarcophagus? Shut up, you. Oh, well, that's the door anyway! Whoa, look at that water effect. What the heck? Little graphics glitch going on there. Is this the exit? Yeah, that's the exit. So... Okay, I think I'm understanding the layout of this place now. Now I just gotta try to find a door somewhere. Did you keep it in the closet? No. This goes out to here, which loops back around. What's over on this side? Ah, yes. This looks like it would be more... Aha! Wait. Where did you come from? Alright, at least I found it this time. It's opposite side of the kitchen. Okay. Ah, it closed! Tick-tock, tick-tock, tick-tock. Yeah, I told you to be down in the basement. Now let's see who I've got to fight down here. They never learn. It's like, I just walked through your house, killed all of your guards. Just give up. I've already won. Good old-fashioned insane asylum here. It was a switch! It was a ladder. Of course it's going to be down here somewhere. Ooh, ghouls. Can you be drained? Doesn't look like it. That's okay. I'm all about killing zombies too. Oh my god! What did you do to me? probably just run past these guys, to be entirely honest. Ow. Ow. That actually does hurt. Oh my gosh! Get off! Get off! Get off! Ah! I can't get out of here! Woo! No! No! You guys are tougher than you look! There's no point in killing all of them. Oh, another church. Okay. That wasn't a very effective trap. That was more effective. Would I have to kill all of them for this door to open? Yup. One at a time, those guys aren't so bad. It's when they jump on you and really get going. That's the trouble. No, I think I'm gonna go inside now. Ha! Ah, love the torch. It's an upside down skull. Awesome. Do I have to pull one of these? Because none of these doors seem to want to do anything. None of these torches do anything. This should be the opposite side. Nope. That one. Wait. No, that torch didn't work. Let me in! Oh, there we go. There's a door. Okay, what do we got in here? Punching bags. Exploding zombies! This is why I wanted to go with combat. I found it!
Your presence here violates the agreement between our leaders. Leave now, or face the consequences of your actions.
What are you talking about?
There is an alliance between your leader LaCroix and Mistress Ming Zhao. You violate the agreement. If you do not leave, we are not responsible for your death.
What alliance? What are you talking about?
We'll give you one more chance to leave this place and keep your life. You will go?
All right, you double dragon refugees, let's do this. Sorry, but you won't get it. I'm down here now. Ow. Let's not have you do that again. Hey, you need something different to deal with you. What have I got? Oh, I don't think I needed to use both of those. Maybe just one. How much blood does a blood pack give me? You know, that's something I don't know. I've never tried one before. No, I guess I did need both of them. All right. Perfect. Now I'm full. Now I can go nuts on you guys. Speaking of, how much XP do I have? 11. I can get the +2 stamina, which would give me +2 bashing, but they're not using bashing. Oh well. Guess I'm stuck with what I got right now.
Kindred, your presence here.
Gotta give the same answers as before, because, you know, in character, I'm gonna give these answers.
Or face the consequences of your actions.
What alliance?
If you do not leave, we are not responsible for your death.
What alliance?
I'll give you one more chance to leave this place and keep your life. You will go?
Let's do this.
Your decisions has passed. We Chang brothers accept your life graciously.
Kick. Get back here. Why can't I hit you? Wrong one. Get up. It's one down. Oh, come on! Really? As soon as I try to bite him, dead. Oh, and it crashed. Okay. Let's try this again. Second crash. Only the second crash in 8 days. So, rock on. Load. Load the quick save. Jump down there. Turn on my skills. And just start tearing him up. Claw Brother is obviously the easier one to kill. Blade Brother hurts, so I gotta be... It crashed again! Okay, we will try one more time, otherwise that might be a toxic save. Fortunately, every time you do a quick save, it basically makes a new one. So as you can see, I got tons of them. So I'm not too worried about if I get a toxic save, I'll just dial it back one. Yeah, it crashed a third time, so... Damn! I guess I saved it in the wrong place. Fortunately, this game handles stuff like that. This is the good way to do it. Load the game. This time I will jump down, then save. See, no worries. Which means we go through the dialogue again, which is what I was trying to avoid. Oh, well, whatever. I don't know any way of speeding up the dialogue either. Pwang!
Kindred, your presence here violates the agreement between our leaders.
Leave now, or face the consequences of your actions.
No!
There is an alliance between your leader, LaCroix, and Mistress Ming Zhao. You violate the agreement. If you do not leave, we are not responsible for your death. We'll give you one...
There might be an alliance, but LaCroix doesn't know about it, so... At least he hasn't told me. Let's do this.
Time for decisions has passed. We Chang brothers accept your life graciously.
There. Let's hope this one doesn't get toxic on me. Okay, claw and blade. What do we got here? Claw. You hurt like hell. You're the one I really need to kill first. Ow! That did not go well. That doesn't help. Get away. Dang it, what is this crap? I'm almost dead. Inventory full. I can't pick up the tiger claws? That sucks. Those would probably be useful for me. Okay, I have to try to do this in a way that doesn't leave me open to various other side attacks. Like that. Oh, god damn it. Quit doing this whole invulnerability thing! Well, I'm dead. They keep going invulnerable on me! Stop it! Oh, you know what I should be doing? That. Oh, you shake it off pretty quickly, don't you? That's not gonna work. Okay, next. Stop doing that! Ah! It's like, I can kill these guys. I know I... Oh, come on. Cheap shot. Get out of the middle of them, you idiot! One down. That was a save. Honestly, those claws might be useful for me. God dang it! Ching and Chong. Oh! Wow! Right off the save! Just bam! Right into my face. It's another one of those where the game loads before your player does, so they get free hits, basically. Okay. Nope, 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 not gonna let you do that. No free hits for you. I'm gonna fight me, come down and fight me. The heck are you guys? Well, my skills are about to pop, so... Actually, use, and let's drop. I guess I can drop this. Maybe that would do it, although I don't think so. No, let's drop the tire iron. Who needs that? There, got the claws. Here and save. I should be able to win now. Quit teleporting. Just come down here and fight like a vampire. Now, I want to check out these claws. Because do they count as kind of unarmed? They deal aggravated damage. They don't do as much damage as my freaking fists! Oh well. Victory is mine! Eventually. Up and out I go with the sarcophagus. Respectable, genteel, and well-mannered. Yeah, they're all dead too. As I just drive straight off across the lawn and through the wall. Because, you know, the driveway turned left, but the truck didn't. It just kept going straight. Good cutscene. Good cutscene. Oh, hey, you're back. Hello, Croy. Let's talk to you. You're actually useful. Oh, well, guess I'm not talking to you. Well, I got what you wanted.
My Wunderkind returns. In my entire court, I knew there was only one. Could have succeeded in this task. Finally, the Ankaran sarcophagus.
What about your right-hand man over there?
I've granted Beckett's request to study and document all the markings of the sarcophagus. You've met Beckett, haven't you? Let's go take a look inside and see what the commotion around the city has really been all about.
This is gonna be bad! Yeah, but you know what? I don't even care about the Alliance. Let's just do this.
Assessed so far.
Unfortunately for the Heralds of Doom, it appears we won't be opening Pandora's box. The markings, as far as I can tell, are of Assyrian origin. An extraordinary piece, but nothing earth-shattering.
I see. Then there is no good reason why we shouldn't open it.
You need some help.
Beckett, Is there any mechanism for
that? Yeah, how about the hole on the top?
I haven't as yet had a chance to pour over it with my fine-tooth comb. I think I have one in my bag.
Why won't it open, Beckett? And you? I thought you said it looked as if it had been opened on the Dane. I want it open! You and Beckett, figure out a way to open it. I need to know what's inside.
Relax, man. You have literally all the time in the world. Literally all the time in the world.
Depths to which I'll sink to prove others wrong. The young ones get so temperamental. Fortunately for Sebastian, is it? I'd already made up my mind to open the sarcophagus, if only to show the city that Gehenna, contrary to popular belief, has not begun.
Okay, so how do we open it?
In the last few seconds, I've had very few epiphanies. I may be old, but I didn't build it. How knowledgeable are you on ancient Assyrian funerary constructs?
Not very.
Fortunately for us, I know of someone who has distinguished himself in this field.
Good! Tempted to answer number two, but no, just
his
who?
His name is Dr. Anders Johansson, a professor of archaeology from Norway. He was the one responsible for finding the sarcophagus, and as far as I know, the only authority on its origin and design.
So where can I find him?
Yesterday, he could have been found in his suite at the Empire Hotel downtown. But when I stopped by earlier this evening, all I found was spilt coffee on a morning paper.
Of course.
Appears he's been abducted.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with number two. Why does everything have to be so difficult?
Where's the fun without complications?
So where is he?
I detected the scent of myrrh incense, which is usually burned in monasteries. Also, I found beach sand in part of a muddy footprint. Putting two and two together, I located a monastery near a beach in Malibu, where I believe hunters are holding Johansson captive.
Oh, lovely. Hunters. So what do we do?
The hunters abducted Dr. Johansson for his own protection. Or at least that's how they've justified it. He's being held by the Society of Leopold and used, quite ingeniously, as bait for Prince LaCroix's minions.
A.K.A. me. So how do we get him out?
You'll have to go to the monastery and find a way into the tunnels beneath where the hunters are holding Johansson. I'm afraid I can't accompany you, but then it's best you go alone. Too many of us might set them off, like fundamentalists on contrary opinion.
All right, how do I get there?
I wouldn't recommend walking. Certainly, Sebastian's already provided cab fare. I'm sure he always spares no.
Love that little smirk he's got there. Thank you, Beckett. Okay, I'll be back after I go to the monastery.
Remember, Dr. Johansson is an innocent. He has no idea we actually exist. Try not to put the idea in his head.
No guarantees. I'm there to bash some heads and drink some blood. Let's see if I can get better armor now. Man, just if it's not one thing, it's another in this game. How many breadcrumbs are left? I should be getting pretty close to the end by this point. I hope. Game's already lasted long enough. Not that I won't be playing it again, because, oh yeah, I want to see what other options this game has.
My man, what is up?
Let's see what you got.
My man, what is up?
No new armor. Bye, Larry. Are you going to give me the my man what is up again? No? Okay. But you got nothing for me. Well, nuts. I want better armor, but I can't get it, apparently. I don't know why I couldn't just strip one of the, you know, mini soldiers and such that I killed. Like, those guys in the test chamber. Why did I not take the armor off their bodies? Like, hello? We drop off four of them. Well, now let's come into the electricity. No, I'm going to take their armor first. Then I'll go deal with the electricity. Let's go. Where am I going? Society of Leopold. Now, I can either run in and kill everybody I meet, which is probably what I want to do, or be all sneaky and stealthy, which is what I don't want to do. Don't have enough to get the last level of fortitude. Yeah, no, don't. That's not the right way. And we're walking. Oh, look, a church. Ow! Oh! Didn't even see you. That was probably dumb of me. Okay. It's like, oh, let's go around the corner. No. Fashion. I don't need fashion. Whoa, hi guys. You know what? Hi. Let's do this. Fortitude. Drop that on you. And let's get a drink. Now they've all woken up, but I'm okay, because I had a drink. I still love that I can punch somebody so hard, it knocks someone else to the ground. Man! They're smart enough not to come after me! Now, what did I do the first time? I did this so that I could drain him, and that did not work. That didn't work! Dang it! They're covering each other, I can't drain them! Yeah, I got shot by the Bible bangers! There's gotta be a way around this. I mean, I know I'm not supposed to go in the front, that's the whole point. That's why there's so many of them, and that's why they're covering each other, because, hey, dummy, try sneaking in! But I don't do the sneaky thing! Where are you? Night Raven Wisps. Alright. Drop that on you. No, didn't get you in time, so it's over here. Oh god, I falled. I fell a long way. Let's not do that again. That didn't work. What? What Is this not the way in? Are you kidding me? This obvious way in is not the way in? It's probably the way out. Well, crap. Yeah, that's how I get back out. Well, crap. What? Invisible wall right here? Lame! More invisible walls. This place sucks. This map is awful. The obvious way in is not a way in. Invisible walls. I've got to thin this herd somehow. And somehow in a way that will let me feast. No, no. Not some food anyway. No, you gotta come around the corner if you want me. Okay, they found me! Can I get out of here? Guess not. I tried hitting them all at once. Worked a little bit. No, I spotted. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Now this girl with the torch is gonna kill me. That not working. Thing is, I need to drain someone in order to really get a decent start. Like that, right there. Now if I get him into the corner again, that didn't work. Okay. Problem is, I can't really punch when I'm getting knocked around like this. Can I get one of them to come around to me? Just one. It's all I need. They don't want to. They want to stay back there where they're covered, which is smart, and I don't like the fact that they're smart. Wow, you're alone. That's one. I see one behind me. Whole point is I gotta get them kind of one at a time like this. Anywhere I can start draining, it's good. That's the wrong one. Also, you see, you can use them as cover. And their friends will shoot them instead of shooting you, if you do it right. Like that, right there. Perfect. Now, it's working so far, so let's keep going. Love it. Running through hordes of enemies is what I do. Look at that. Look at how many of them are dead now. Booyah! We got a lot of weapons around here, too. Weapons that I can't use because I'm full. Now, unfortunately, they're getting smarter to the point where they're not going to come after me anymore, are they? As I say that, one of them tries coming after me. No, no. Grab. Yeah, dang it. I should probably grab some of these weapons on the ground. There's a couple of you. Come get me. Perfect. Next. Am I stuck? Okay, I was. You I can get. Don't you run, bastard. You're going down. I love the fact that the rocks disappear, so I can kind of see through them when I drain somebody. Hi, come after me. Pardon me. Man, you guys are not smart. What are you trying to do, hide behind the pile of dead bards? I think I'm making good progress. Look at this place, man. I mean, they're trying to shoot me up there now, but... Okay, clearly I need to get a better gun. So what do I have for weapons that I can drop? You know what? Who needs the Anaconda? I've got like 6 rounds in the damn thing. Let's get the AUG instead. MAC-10. MAC-10. Torch. MAC-10. MAC-10. Whatever. Anaconda's useless. It only has 6 shots. Now, I'm probably going to have to shoot you guys up there, aren't I? Or just, you know, ignore ya. Go around. Aw, that's cute. Oh, I don't plan on using any gun. But it'll probably sell better. Hey, look, the door's open. Hey, don't use that, it's AUG-ful. Yeah. Oh my, tripwires. So, how'd that praying work out for you? You guys are adorbs. two of you over there, huh? No problemo. Come around the corner. I won't bite. Actually, yes, I will. Whoa, okay, that's more than two of you now. That's more than two of you. And I should honestly keep forgetting to use the fortitude before I get shot at, not after. Hi, guys. Oh, you're trying to get to me. Yep. Like, did you forget I was there? Love that your friends just stood there and watched me kill you. Oh, what's this? A journal. I don't have time to read it right now. Where am I? I'm draining your friend right in front of your eyes. You guys are dumb. Also, you're standing on the trip mine, dude. Yeah, so much for that whole don't let the dude know that there's vampires. Okay, let's check the journal. Always gotta check that. Let's see what Van Helsing here has to say. GB. Oh my god, it's George Bush's journal! Well, Mr. President, what did you want? We have tracked LaCroix to Los Angeles. He has made his lair in the penthouse of the Ventura Tower, hiding behind some legitimate business front while commanding his legion of demons by the cover of night. I pray to the Lord for strength in the coming days, but there's a shadow that hangs over my heart like the dark wings of Lucifer himself. It is not LaCroix I fear, nor his underlings, but there is a fear in my heart nonetheless. An ancient evil is stirring. May God grant me the strength to overcome it. Woke up this morning with this, and the sun on my face was a little comfort. We lost three of the brethren last night in a fierce battle with some hellspawn minions of the vampire we know as Alistair Grout. We have been unable to find his lair, but it is only a matter of time. May God have mercy on the souls of our brethren. The mystery surrounding the Anarchim sarcophagus and the massacre of the Elizabeth Dane has my superiors troubled. I have been told to expect a package in the mail that may be helpful in shedding some light on the artifact. Its arrival seems convenient. In light of LaCroix's recent arrivals, something is amiss, yet I cannot see what machinations are at play. I will wait and have faith that the Lord will see us through. Man, this is a long-ass journal! We finally found the lair of Alistair Grout, but it seems we were too late. The demon had already been sent to hell before I was able to dispatch him. I ran across a younger vampire who seemed unaware of Grout's demise. No doubt one of his sucklings come to visit its master. I took care of that demon and destroyed the house. I thank God for the eternal watchfulness over me, the Brotherhood. So you're the one who tried to get me! You failed! There seems great unrest among the vampire brood here in the city. Perhaps the arrival of LaCroix was unwelcome to the rest of the damned? I do not know, nor do I care. They will all burn, whether at my hand or the Father's. Ooh, Father. The Anarchian sarcophagus was stolen today from the Museum of Natural History. The police report we obtained leads me to believe that the demon spawn were behind it. The book I received yesterday from the Vatican only reinforces that theory. I know now that these may very well be the end times. The time of the final struggle may well be upon us. I dreamed of LaCroix last night, of his hideous visage burning to ash in a great inferno. May it be that this vision is given to me by God, and that I will be the vessel of his holy vengeance. The years have been long, too long. Perhaps the soul of my father may finally rest in peace. Brother Krieger reported a disturbance of the vampire coven that we have been observing in the mansion in Hollywood. It seems there was a party, and something interrupted their fleshy rituals. He could say no more of the matter, but I smell LaCroix's meddling hand in all this. All the better. May the demons feed on themselves until the world is rid of their evil. I had dreams of fire in Griffin Park last evening. I know not their origin, but I fear the worst. I received a letter from His Holiness warning me that he is fearful that the apocalypse is upon us, and that my mission has become more important than ever. I hold his words close to my heart, and will fight for the righteousness until I am no longer able. I took Johansson from his hotel room last evening and brought him back here to the monastery. I'm convinced that LaCroix will try to find him, as he is the only one with the knowledge about how this artifact can be opened. The brethren have been warned to expect an assault on a monastery. They are ready to die for his glory, and so am I. May the Holy Father bless us in these last dark days. May the children of Satan burn forever in the hellfires of damnation. Amen. So the father's a vampire who's controlling the hunters. Gotcha. I mean, it's kind of obvious. Okay, well, how am I supposed to get into this place without it exploding on me? That was worth a try. Huh. Well? Yep. I kind of figured that'd make everything explode. Had to try it. Had to see what would happen. Shame I can't, you know, crawl under it. Would only make sense. Hacking 5. Technically, I could get hacking 5. Is there a way in without that, though? Oh, come on! Really? Oh, well, there's a door. There's another door. Oh, hello, people. There's lots of you here. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. They don't want to play with me. They're smart. Very smart not to complain with me. 5. 5 of them. Okay. That. Not enough. Okay, so there's 5 of them in there. No! Ouch. That hurt. Difficulty 9. Not getting in that one. And I'm not taking that damage either. Ow! Okay. Now, if I just run across... Well, I killed 2 the first time I dived in. That, not so good. Don't get me wrong, I can just sit here and heal, but I'm gonna see what happens if I run across to this. Can I take that? Because it doesn't have any words. Ow. There's a key and stuff on the other side, so I kind of want to dive across that other side, grab stuff, dive back, and yeah. You guys want to stay up there, stay up there. I don't care. That's not what I wanted to do. On the other hand, why not? Grab the key, grab that, grab the shotgun, and get back out. Now, if you guys want a piece of me, come get me. Okay. Whatever. Vampire Yeah, that word. Unidentified sarcophagus discovered by Jules of Gaul in 1068 AD. Origin of the mysterious talisman is largely unknown. Yeah, if it was in 1080. Okay, this language is not from 1080. Anyway, the origin of this dark and mysterious talisman is largely unknown, and it is mostly considered a myth, if not for the etchings of Jules of Gaul, the first who discovered and then subsequently re-entombed the artifact. There would be almost no historical record of this artifact, save for the various unfounded legends of its evilness scattered throughout the writings of the Brotherhood. Historians and theologians alike have been unable to ascertain its exact age or place of origin, although the symbols and inscriptions seem to hint that the artifact is from the area of ancient Sumer or Mesopotamia. It has never been opened, and therefore any myths pertaining to who or what might be encased are in total speculation, Vampiric origins have not been ruled out, although many scholars within the church seem to think that it may hold the remains of an ancient king whose name is so far been lost to the ages. Let it be said, though, that the writings of Jules Gaul describe the artifact as being a nefarious and dread thing, full of some ancient and undeniable evil. He attributes the death of his scribe to the artifact who, upon setting his eyes on it for the first time, began convulsing uncontrollably and promptly died. I'm just going to leave those guys up there. You know, whatever. They don't want to come down and fight? I don't care. Ah, yeah. That was bad. I tried grabbing him, but it failed. Peek around, get their interest, go back around the corner, and let them come to me. But going through a room full of, like, 9 of them? Forget it. 2? That's not so bad. Keep shooting your friend. There you go. See? 2? 2's not bad. Hi there. You know, if you hadn't shot me, I probably would have let you live. Alrighty then. What is my XP at? 18. I need, what, 20? Yeah. There's going to be more down here than meets the eye. There has to be. Oh Lord, don't tell me I have to actually go upstairs? Oh no. Well, you know, if nothing else, I'm fully healed again. Okay. He might be actually being held up in that top room. Or in here. No, that's just ammunition crates and such. Yeah, this room's useless. I guess I don't have to go in there. Crap, I have to go back upstairs and deal with them. This is not what I want to do. Oh, wow. Three of them sitting right there. Let's see if I can kill them all. No, no, I cannot. Ow! Yeah, close. I'll take that, honestly. Oh, no, no, you get back here. You get back here. You run in here again. Love it! Love it! They're just killing each other! Beautiful! Why am I over here all of a sudden? Yeah, keep shooting that wooden pole. That's gonna help you, isn't it? And now you're mine. Hi. Hunters. Now can I save? Now that I've cleared this room out? Okay, what's this? Whoa, hold on. What's up with the claws? I want regular, thank you. Are you kidding? There's nothing in this room? For crying out loud! Why can't I take that with me? I'm inside! Where is he? Clearly, I am missing something. On the other hand, I'm also killing everyone in the room, so whatever. Okay, well, he's not upstairs. Is he downstairs? No, 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 no. Unless this goes outside again, which it does, which I don't want. I don't see any, like, passageway there, so I'm gonna have to go downstairs. Oh yeah! This stuff has been a bit of a challenge, and my character is so combat-oriented that I'm glad that there's stuff that is actually challenging. I mean, they're just normal people up there, but still. Okay, ooh, there we go. What do we got? There we go! Look at that! Passage behind the barrels. Knew there was a place down here. Ha ha! I just should have looked around harder. Now, you guys can either assume that I've killed everyone upstairs, or that I'm one of them and they all let me down. Now, don't let the innocent man know that I'm a vampire. Fall down. Forget the ladders. Ladders are the way back up, not the way down. Okay, are you someone I need to kill? Gotcha. No. Are you going to shoot me through your friend? You are going to shoot me through your friend. Yep. Tried to shoot me right through your friend. How's that working out for you? Your turn. Whoa! The world disappeared! Don't be silly. Vampires aren't real. Ignore all the exsanguinated bodies on the floor. Nice little tunnel here. Generator 2. Well, let's go to the generator then. Oh, hi people! It's what, 3 of you? 4 of you? 5 of you? Brother Grunfield. Well, I'm not close enough to hear the rest of that conversation anymore. Dang it. Ouch. Very ouch. Okay, is there anything in the water? Yes. Yes, there is. Why do I have a shadow on the ceiling? What the heck? You know what? This is going to end very badly for me. Yeah, like I said, and very badly for me. Now, just looking around there. Okay, so that water's bad. That, again, it's the way out, not the way in. Can I shut this off? Can I? There's no off switch. Then what's the bloody point? Alright. Okay, generator. Sneaky, sneaky thing didn't work. Nah, that didn't work either. Okay, so somehow I've got to get them to come to me. And I'm sure that sneaky, sneaky is a good option usually, but not for my character. I am definitely much more of the everyone in this room must die. Hi, I'm over here, come get me. I forgot to put fortitude on before I did that. That was dumb of me. Okay, let's try that again, only this time not forget the fortitude. Hi there. Come get me. There you go. You saw me. So, come get me. They're not going to come get me, are they? That's a lot of them, too. Okay. They're not going to come out and get me. So I've got to find some other trick to use. Let's see. The water only gets me to that area, which I don't really want to go to. Is there more passages if I go through the water? I'm making this game harder than it should be. No, there is just nothing in the water to help me out here. Can I get on this boat? I can. Doesn't do me any good, but I can get on the boat. So that water is still useless. Nuts. What is up with these empty cages, too? Is there anything in the cages? Not that I'm seeing. Difficulty 10. Yeah, not breaking into that one. This one also, difficulty 10? Probably. But they're empty, so what's the point? Okay. They're on alert now. God damn, look how many of them there are. If I can't get these guys alone, there's no chance. Wow, that worked! I'll be damned. Hope I didn't alert everyone. Get out of the... Why am I stuck? Invisible wall, for fuck's sake. Come on! That's not fair. Got stuck on a freaking invisible wall. Pick this up, pick it up, and throw. Yeah, that throw did not work. Don't get stuck there, don't get stuck there! Had the wrong skill up. Okay. Stuck again. Freaking, what is the point? Why am I getting stuck there? If I'm supposed to sneak past, I need to be able to sneak past. But no, if you try going around that, you get stuck. Great. That is bad. That was just bad. You should not get stuck on that. Just keep sneaking. At least I made it through that room. Progress. Yay. I'm so enthused. Okay, well, that's me, apparently. Yeah, this is gonna end well. Who?
He is under divine protection. If you want him, come take him if you can.
Okay. Oh my God, a werewolf! I bet I can't drain you either, can I? Okay, well... Oh, what's in this? Ammo full. Well, don't really want to do this, but I can. Go to Fortitude. This is why having a character who's a sniper would have been nice, because I could just shoot the guy from up there. But whatever. Yes, yes, cutscene. Yes, cutscene. Don't care. Same answers as before. You missed. Give me Johansson. Yep, no problem. Now, let's hide back here to save. Pop a handful of portitudes and run. Take it, there's no other way up here but these stairs, huh? So I'm gonna take guaranteed damage coming up to you, I guess. Like that. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, there's gotta be a better way to do this. You are an awful shot. You know that, right? Hmm. Where'd you go? No, seriously, where did you just go? Did you fall through the world? Where are you? How did you get over there? How did you get over there? But oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. Distract them with this, you know? Okay, come to me. That hurt. Huh, that's not gonna work either. Ow. Oh, come on! There was a giant pipe blocking the view! Where are you? Ow, that's gonna kill me. You teleporting bastard! You teleporting bastard! Where are you this time? Way over there! That is so not cool! Come on, pipe between us! How did you hit me? This is lame. And of course, he's a boss, so I can't drain him at all. Dang it! Bull! Bull! How the hell are you always hitting me? Using up all my damn blood packs on this. Fire. Fire. Bull! God damn, this is a bullshit fight. If he's a person, how can he teleport around like this? And how come I have no chance to dodge? Just automatic guaranteed damage. Bull! I really hate this. This is a bad fight. Oh, come on! I don't like this kind of mechanics. You're taking automatic damage, there's nothing you can do to avoid it. I mean, come on, how did he fire twice that fast? How is he not dead? How is he shaking off my ravens? Yeah, I want that. Which of these is most useless to me right now? Probably that. I will take the sniper rifle. Thank you. That is a bad boss fight. I mean, it literally is just a resource spender.
I told you everything. There's no reason for you.
I'm here to rescue you. Let's go.
I am an archaeologist. You can't hold me here like this. I am a hostage. I do not need protection. Bring me back to my hotel.
That's what I'm here for, sir. I'm here to help you.
Why are they doing this? What is this nonsense with the guns and the crosses and the talk of vampires? Why do they insist on keeping me here? Who are these people?
They're crazy. Bunch of militia nut jobs.
Yeah.
Tell me what you know about the sarcophagus.
Sarcophagus? You went through all that trouble for the sarcophagus? Yeah, I'll tell you. But don't you think it would be better to get out of here before those men come back?
Yeah, let's go. I dealt with them.
I guess if you can get all the way here, you deserve the answers. But can I make one request?
Why can't I get him out now? I mean, this is my job, is to get him out right now, isn't it? Yes, let's go.
Where should I begin?
How do I open it?
Ah, quite interesting. There is a surprisingly complex mechanical lock on the face of the sarcophagus. By sheer luck, we were able to...
Yeah, the statue, I know. I figured that out a while ago. Do you have it?
How strange, you would ask. I haven't seen the key since it was loaded onto the Elizabeth Dane in Turkey. It was stolen before the sarcophagus even. I am still hopeful that the police find both pieces before the contents can be disturbed.
Do you have a copy of the key?
Oh, it's not the kind of key you can copy at the hardware.
Obviously.
It's actually very sophisticated, and I meant to study it at the museum. I've answered all your questions. Do you think now you could please get me out of here? I don't care who you are or why you've had so many questions about the sarcophagus. I just want to leave this place.
Let's get you go. There's a boat nearby. We can escape on it.
My friend, I don't know where you came from, but I will never forget this kindness.
No problem. Humanity gained. He's an innocent. Problem is, now how do I get to the boat? This is going to be perplexing. The hell? Uh-oh. Okay, well, let's time to go. Are you coming? Doc? Doc, where are you? Oh god, don't tell me the doctor's still up there. Let's go! For fuck's sake. Yeah, well, I'm already gonna fail now because of that. It's also why I didn't save. Yep, didn't make it. But I should be able to this time, because I'm not going to come back for him. You, stay behind me. Let's do this. Click. Okay, Doc, you either come with me or you don't. I'm not going to hold your hand if you're not going to come with me. Hopefully the doc made it, because here's the boat. No, get on the boat! On the boat! Apparently I made it on the boat. Is the doc fine? Did we make it? Is everyone okay? We're all alive and Gucci? I don't know what's happening! What the hell? What is all this? Oh. Did someone explode up there? Well, we'll have to find out tomorrow, won't we? Because that's all the time I have for today. Unfortunately, I have things I need to take care of. But we got some progress in. Terrible boss fight. I really hated that. Hopefully tomorrow is the last day, because, man, this game is taking forever. So, we'll see why there's the debris on the streets. And it'll probably be a quick one, but I just don't have time today, unfortunately. We have to solve this riddle tomorrow. And until then, take care, Internet. Enjoy the games you play. And, yeah, I'm going to finish tomorrow's before the Super Bowl. I'm going to try to watch that, and hopefully you guys can enjoy that too. Take care.